Plopski has the nade set from the same position as Alex. He's gonna throw the same short smoke. Then he Molotovs pillar in cave by moving to the right where he's in the middle of the wood, aims as shown, then W and jump throw. He follows it up with flashes that land in ninja aiming at the wall here, then jump throw. These flashes won't blind his teammates as they entry in from banana.